Sunday, and that means it's race time here in Spa. As the cars are being prepared, let's join them trackside for the start of the Belgian Grand Prix. As we're now only moments away from the off, let's take a look at the grid order in which they'll start today's race.
Thank you. he's around 3 seconds a lap slower than you.
Jules Bianchi will go away from this circuit with a beaming smile on his face after taking the race win and 25 points. The Marussia driver was truly epic today and pulled off an incredible result.